Michaela is sleeping over at the Grove. She's brought all of her sleepover luggage. Biggest bag ever. Why do your socks say abs? Definitely makes no sense. Absolutely, it doesn't remind you to work out. It's like every time you put your socks on, like, you need to do some crunches. Jen, did you get all the makeup you wanted?
And then some.
Wow, look how they powdered your face. It looks so flawless.
I'm from Australia. Very tan.
Oh my god, you guys are so not gonna believe this, but I'm like totally going on a date right now! Woo! I'm excited!
And it was really weird because I was about to drown myself. I was like, hello? You wanna go on a date? And I'm like, oh yeah, cool, actually, sure, I'll drown myself later.
You know, back in my day, you could take a girl on a date for 5 cents. And you'd get to do, you know, the hibbity hee haw, if you know what I'm hibbity hee hee, and now you know what I'm saying, right? You know the girls these days, they want the $15 appetizer, the $60 meal, the $50 dessert, you know, and then you don't even get to touch a hoo-ha. You best be calling